Hello everyone, a brief update on the construction of the pipe organ. But before, remember to subscribe to the channel and leave a like.
Here is the first keyboard, still rough, to be cleaned and oiled, in order to bring out the colors of the hood used. For the alterations I used purple heartwood, a dark purple hood that is also very nice to the touch. For the front of the keys I used bloodwood, a South American redwood, and walnut for the keys. This is the milling for the brass hinges. There are many boards joined to obtain the straight grain, parallel to the length of the keys. With this board we will make the second keyboard. The procedure to obtain this board is the same as the previous keyboard I built for the other organ. If you want to see it, here is the link. Now I proceed to glue the template of the keys, being careful to position the join on the hood and panels in correspondence with the gap between the keys. And I proceed like this for the other two octaves. I divide the three octaves. I first cut the inside of the keys with a bandsaw. Then I divide the various keys with a table saw. The thickness of the blade coincides with the gap I used in the template, in order to obtain an almost precise keys. And now I remove the last parts, still with the bandsaw. Now I plumb the purple wool to measure for the alterations. Next time you will see the two finished keyboards mounted on the wind chest.
Okay, see you next time. Bye!